heck happened here? Who did this to them? Huh?
Thank you.
Huh. What do you think you're doing? That orb belongs to us. Get your filthy hands off it.
Whoever you are, you've just made a seriously big mistake. Amateurs. But who the hell were they? And what did they want with the orb? Well, whatever. It's back with its rightful owner now. You know, after they threw me in jail, I thought I'd never see this thing again. But here I am holding it. You're some kind of lucky charm, you know that? I've got a feeling that if I stick with you, everything will turn out okay. Just don't ask me what I mean by everything. Right, I've done what I came to do. Guess we should head east.
Thank you. Did you really think you would escape me, darkspawn?
Damn it. They found us. Well, don't just stand there. Come on.
Seize him!
Here! Take my hand! Quickly! The keystone!
Shall not escape me, Darkspawn!
Run! Now!
You think you have won? The game has not even begun.
Whew! We made it! That was too close. Where exactly are we? I don't recognize this place at all.
Thank you.
easy. Oh, yeah. Civilization at last. And I think it's safe to say we're not being followed anymore. For now, at least.
Two travelers come. Their timing is auspicious as the day's new dawn. My bathhouse awaits. Savor its steamy embrace as frogs do spring rain. Rejoice, honored guests, for to mark this happy day, you may sweat for free.
We're kind of busy to be sweating. Thanks.
Too busy to bathe? Too busy to wash away the scent of the road?
Huh? Okay, maybe I'm not at my freshest. Fine. Might as well go sweat off the journey while we have the chance. I'll see you in there, okay?
The winds bring a guest.